Hello! Welcome on in. We are playing some more Pokemon Nuzlocke. And we got Grandpa's Charm here. Since he blessed the run, I might as well keep it. I don't know where Vegeta Jr. is, but let's hope he doesn't crash the stream again. We're back at where we froze. I finished the battle with the Omastar, and then I picked up a Nest Ball, the Pokeball that was right here. So yeah, let's continue. Hope everyone's having a good day today. Go Sushi! Sushi should be able to... Oh, wait, no. We don't have any water moves. On a water type. How's the day been? Day's been good. I was debating on streaming a new game that I kind of got addicted to, but... I was like, I should do some Pokemon. Whew. I mean, it is almost two times its level, so. Let's switch back to Sushi. Get her an actual, like, water move, hopefully. They're unlucky, Colt. Oh, wait, you're a fighting type. Hyper-focused on a new game? Yeah, it's called Planet Crafter. It's pretty good. I might stream it sometime because it's pretty addicting. It just takes a while. I don't know if you guys heard that in the background. Oh! I don't know if, I think this was actually in the stream yesterday, with Novak, but, what was that? I heard it. It was just a bike going by. But I got a job fair on the 22nd, so I'm excited about that. I need my pen. This is Orberg Mine, so I'm pretty sure. I thought we caught something in Orberg Mine. We might not have, so we might have fucked up. That's fine. Dreadplate. That's ghost type. Did you start raid weekend on COC? No, I didn't. I went to bed pretty early last night, so. Downloading content. There's more content for Clash? What? What's going on? There we go. It started up. Did that to me yesterday. That's weird. There's no obvious new content. Yeah, we're just make sure to focus your upgrade on the clan capital. Because that's what we're focusing on at the moment. Let's put Roosevelt in. Do anything. Attack missed. Well, we're gonna have to put out let's put out Colt. I have been it just takes forever. It's because we don't have as many active members as we did before. Which happens. I expected it to happen. Life happens, yeah. People get bored of it. Not everyone can play a game consistently for a long time. So it's completely fine. Bye-bye. 69, nice. Also, I put an edge around the screen now. Just bad about getting on my games in general. Fair. You seem consistent with Clash though, so. I genuinely think that that I would not be getting on Clash of Clans anymore if it wasn't for the new update. After I forgot about it for like a month. Wow. That did not do much. Nah, the new update kind of saved Clash for me. Okay. Time to talk to the gym leader. Why bam? I think withdrawal is gonna help you, buddy. Oh. That's a level. Ooh, synthesis. Forgot what synthesis was. Restores its own HP. Amount of HP regain varies with the weather. Hey, that's fine. That's a great move. These Omastars are getting good XP, so I don't mind farming them out a little bit. I need to remember to check Roosevelt. I mean, two withdrawals. Three withdrawals. It's not gonna help you, buddy. This is a special attack. Wait, that's level 12. So he's at max as well. Oh, wait. Roosevelt. He's got something. What do you got? A repel. You know what? That's a good idea. That's a good idea, Roosevelt. You seem to know what we need. All right. Sushi. I'm going to switch Sushi out with Fatso. Because Fatso actually knows. Well, I could use the trainers as a switch train. Because I know they're all going to be like rock type. Geodude. Yeah, because they only know Peck, Tail Whip, Supersonic, and Water Sport. Only damaging move being Peck. That's not gonna work. Let's do... Water Gun should be able to just take it out. Yep. What was that? Horn attack? That could be good if... Oh! Yeah! That's Sushi. So it has a damaging move now. that's not Peck. But it's still not going to do anything against rock types. Batso's defense is really good. Onix switch. Switch back to Sushi. And then switch back to Fatso. That was devastating damage, Onix. Just gonna use a potion. Heal up Fatso all the way. And then we'll switch Fatso in as main, so we're not switch training. Because Sushi's kind of useless at the moment. Go, Fatso! Whirlpool. Water gun. Stealth rock? Well, let's hope I'm not gonna switch in any more people. Pokemon. Onix. Nope, let's keep battling with the same. Water gun again. Fatso's a menace. Granidos. A potion, wow. Whoo! That was a devastating move there, Rourke. But sadly, you just got all washed up. It's embarrassing. A little bit. Call badge! Yes. We now get strength. Alright. Now, we get to do this. Badge case. Wa-bam! Now we got one of our badges. Now, who are we going to teach strength to? Maybe Roosevelt. Oh, Rock Smash. Fighting type move. Do we have any fighting type Mon? I don't think we do. No, we don't. Oh, I got you in Orberg mine. Twin Leaf Town. Route 207. All my hits are done. Nice. Orberg Gate. I'll do mine later. Stubborn Raditz, what boss music and we asked. Next gym is grass. Let me pull up. I actually need to pull up the stuff. Because I need my Sprite website. The next one, yeah, next one's grass type. So my water type Pokemon are going to be kind of useless there. $5,710 on our cap for the upgrade. Hell yeah. It's a decent amount. Let's get Mesprit in here. Sushi's gonna be useless. Oh, let's get Talo in here. Talo's actually flying type, so should be really useful. Wait. That's a he. That's a she. My only girl Pokemon is Cardi. It is, in fact, a he. Information unclear. Mesprit? Mesprit's a it. Stretch, thank you. There we go. Nice, good stretching. We should level up our Talo. Let's give them... What should we give them? Leftovers. Power weight. Promotes HP gain on leveling, but reduces speed stat. No, we want to keep speed stat fine for now. Damn. What did I give you? Power belt? Forgot what power belt does. Yeah. We gotta do some leveling real quick. So we're gonna turn off the music, speed up. Electabuzz, definitely switch it, that out for, let's see. Let's do who asked. I asked. You want to know something funny, Novak? Our only female Pokemon is Cardi. It's our only female Pokemon. I've been here for a bit. Oh, okay. Another Electabuzz. Jesus. Woo! Damn, Colt. Squirtle? There we go. Now it learned Quick Attack. Oh, Caterpie, you're done for. Goodbye. Let's get more Caterpies, please. Thank you. It was still faster. Yes, give me the Caterpies. Kill them all. How's Chad doing today? I hope you all are having a wonderful day, and if not, I hope it gets better. Why am I talking like this? I don't know. Let's go, level 10. Pie? Okay. Desperate. Oh, you're gonna use rest, you fucking bitch. Well, you're gonna die before you wake up. Goodbye. Waiting on Sky to run some duos. Nice. Whew. A bit rough. Let's see. Quick Attack. Oh, you're gonna rest. Okay, that's fine with me. Oh, you just gotta keep resting, huh? Just a little resty boy. This Mesprit trolling right now. Oh, sweet. Critical hit. Thank you, we asked. Electabuzz. Let's switch that. Whoop! Roosevelt has some. What do you have? Wait, no. Take. Potion? Hell yeah. Let's go, little dude. Speaking of potions, I probably should get more. To the left? Yes. How many Pokeballs do I have? Oh, I have none. Let's get like 10 of those. Potion. Antidote, Paralyze Heal, Awakening. Let's just buy one of each. and a rappel rope. And one more Pokeball. There we go. Oh, yeah, we need to teach Rock Smash to something. What do you have? Leer. We'll get rid of Leer. It's a fighting type move to a normal type. Aqueous, you got the gym badge, huh? Yeah. Skip. Oh, wait a minute. We can access something up here, can't we? Orberg Gate. Okay, this is still Orberg Gate. Oh! Dragon Claw, huh? Okay. That's a good fucking move. Ooh, Aerial Ace. I'm gonna give that to Weast. Can anyone learn Dragon Claw right now? That'd be insane. No. I figured not. It's kind of nuts if someone could learn Dragon Claw right now. Just checking places. What's down here? Shield on. You're not gonna be able to do anything against that. Excited to do my birthday stream tomorrow, but dreading actually working on my birthday. What? Well, if you're dreading it, why do it? Of course, you use Protect. Not very effective. But you died. You died. Because I can't use my PTO yet. Because I need it for your birthday? I guess that's fair, but you don't need to use that for me. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Never mind. Yeah. Yawn, Dodrio, yawn. That was a good amount of XP. It's gonna use it anyways for that time, so yeah. Oh, Jesus. Ugh. Goodbye, Dodrio. Level 13, let's go. Wing attack. Okay, let's get rid of focus. Focus energy. Because it just raises the chance of getting a critical hit. Roosevelt's got something. What do you got? Super potion. Aww. Birthday is better reason than saying, my parents are gonna be hungover and aren't gonna wanna drive back up here early enough to get me to work on time. Oh, jeez. Quick Claw! That allows things to move first, doesn't it? Quick Claw. Item to be held by a Pokemon, a light sharp claw that lets the bearer move first occasionally. Yeah. Okay, I can't go that way yet. They do it every year, so I always take an extra day off for Thanksgiving because of that. I guess it's fair. Put Roosevelt out there. Rock smash! Hit him with the 1-2. Okay, you're just gonna make him angrier. Shouldn't got Khaki Shield on. Level 10, let's go. Oh, I need to switch around my sprites. Because now we got Mesprit on the team. Talo! Let's see. God damn. What is your special attack at? Because holy fuck. Eighteen, and it's only level 6. God. God dang. Alright, let's get out of this cave and then I'll switch around the, sprites. Alright. Boom. Let me pull up my Pokemon at least. So I know what I need. Pokemon sprites! Get rid of Fatso and Sushi. Bam bam. Do we have Talo on here before? No. Alright. I will find those real quick. Vesprit. Bam. Yoink. And Talo. Talo looks so goofy. Oh, frick. Oh, wait, no. Desktop OBS solo Pokemon. There we go. I remember making it easier. Huh. There's the little man. Put them in on sprites, then add another, and this will be what boss music. All right, there we go. Ah, we're good. Oh, it's Looker. Fuck off, Looker. I think we missing a Pokeball. I think I remember. Is it here? No. I'm just tripping. That's fine. Let's heal up. Oh, what's going on here? All right. Fuck him up. Oh, fake out, you bastard. Oh, I forgot. Poison doesn't affect psychic. Let's go with... Let's put Roosevelt out there. Stunky, you about to get rock smashed. Wah-bam. Oh, I was like, what wing attacked that? There we go. The fashion case. I don't know if I'm like shaking my table and activating my phone, but it keeps like lighting up like someone messaged me. So I'm like, huh? Really need a level up. Boss music, Roosevelt. Oh wait, did Roosevelt have something on him? No. I'm just tripping.
Going insane. Going insane, Batman.
What? What's our level cap right now? 20? God damn, okay. Dark Pulse, nice. That's a good move. I wonder if I could teach that to Teddy Ursa. Oh, sorry, Roosevelt. Nope. Bro, we could have gotten a Salamence in this cave. What the hell? This is bullshit. Let's run though. Just in case it's got Dragon Rage, I don't want it like one-shotting most of my Pokemon. Hey, it's Teddy Ursa. Nope. This is still the same path. They always look when you start running by. Bastards. Beat you. Let's see. Pretty good. Well, you're not gonna live long enough to see that fruition. Goodbye. Level 8, nice. Cherubi. Keep Cherubi. Keep with that. Confusion. This should be it. Bye. Whew, that was almost a level. Good shit. Random item. Power lens. Ooh. Power lens. Pokemon holding this item that promotes special attack gain on level, but reduces the speed stat. Bro. Wait. If we put that on Mesprit, they're gonna be insane. Their special attack's already 23. Yeah. We're putting that on boss music. And with rest, like, that's nuts. This is a bug. This is the bug guy, isn't it? Yeah. We're gonna have to switch. Go, we asked. Wee-wee. Level 9. Cricketot. Let's switch back to what boss music so we can kind of switch level. Okay. I was kind of worried that that wouldn't kill in one shot. But it did. So, we're good. Oh, you could just, like, skirt on right below them? I was about to say, how close can you get? Pachuritsu. Let's take one of them out at a time. Let's take one of them out at a time. That one's gone. Let's have you rest. Yeah. Go to sleep. Actually, well, it doesn't really matter, but if I have awakenings, I can make that really powerful. Level up. Let's go. Wait, if it's asleep now, is it still asleep? Oh god, it is. Pokeball. Secret power. Attack move that affects with effects that vary depending on user's environment. Wait, how powerful is it? 70? 100 accuracy, 20 PP. Everyone can learn it. Huh. Interesting. Ooh. We should give Return to Roosevelt. Because if we give Return to Roosevelt, then the more we use him, the more powerful it is. Plus, it'll get stab damage. Let's level up. Let's level up our little Roosevelt. Ugly. That's one ugly cat. Rock smash. With the fake out. That's fine. Your defense is lowering each time, so. Well, almost. Almost each time. Goodbye. Oh, yeah. That's a level. Floroma Town! Alright, we've been live for an hour. I'm gonna take a short break and I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. I just learned something incredibly depressing. Robbie Coltrane passed today. And if you guys don't know who Robbie Coltrane is, Robbie Coltrane is the actor for Hagrid in Harry Potter. I'm sad. I'm fucking sad right now. Ugh. Oh, it's a bit rough. He's also, he played a character that was like a forensic analysis. Forgotten one show. Damn. That's just... sad. It's really sad. He's a good man. Route 205. Do we have anything on Route 205? Nope. Yeah, I know. Rescue your dad. Valley Wind Works. Roosevelt. Let's see. Pokemon here is Scyther. It's not a bad Pokemon, it's bug type. Let's see. Let's do Lick. We get a status effect on him, make him easier to catch. Try again. Woo. There we go. Let's switch to who asked. God damn, are you doing so much damage? Hey, let's switch to Colt. There we go. Those paralysis are doing their work now. Nest Ball, Premier Ball. Forgot, what are Nest Balls good for? Okay. It's better, works better on lower level Pokemon. Like bug type. It's really good. In honor of Robbie Coltrane, I'm gonna name this bug Hagrid. Herod. Sorry. Hagrid. Shelgon. That also turns into Salamence. Didn't get ready for stream? Okay. Of course, Roosevelt had to go. God, that does so much damage. It's not very effective either. Let's run. Well, that's just how it rolls. Night, Roosevelt. Fuck. Let's get Hagrid in here. I should probably still heal. Okay. I switched it so I could see the health of my Pokemon at all times. Actually, powers up Pokemon's weaker moves. Oh shit. No wonder it was doing so much damage. I think it's anything under 60. Technicians increases the power of moves that have power of 60 or less by 50%. For moves with variable power, Technician will only be applied if the power is 60 or less when used.
That's really good.
So that means, like, moves like Quick Attack will be insane. I don't want to face against the Shogun. Said I don't want to face against the Shogun. What are you? Flame Orb. What's Flame Orb do? I do not recognize that. Adam beheld. Zar Orb that inflicts a burn on the holder in battle? Oh, wait, no. I don't want to give my Pokemon burns. Let's give you Quick Claw, though. Actually, wait. What does power do? Promotes HP. Oh my lord. Do pursuit then. Does not do that much. Shogun's a dragon type though, and dragon types are pretty OP. Lord. Quilava! Fire moves will fuck that thing up, so let's do we asked. Pretty good. Critical hit, but this next one will kill. It's Aerial Ace. Go heal. This place is dangerous. I think I'm gonna go to the route lower than me. Below me. Because the one on the right is dangerous. There we go. All right, Hagrid, you got this. That's so good. There we go. One more and you should be leveled up. Okay, Gyarados, that's a little scary. It's just in case, I'm gonna put in Colt. Okay, Thrash. There you go. Level 10. Level 13. We need to get an actual bug move on you, Hagrid. One point. Yeah, get more of those. Needle. Let's go. Because even if my speed lowers, the claw will always give me priority. I know quick attack is still a priority move, but it works. See what pursuit does. Decent amount. Ah! Screw your fake out. Ooh, give me more Peruglies. That's some leveling. Get my guys up to level 15, so we're gonna power level just a little bit. Sorry about the no music. Yeah, Igglybuff. Make me fall asleep. How dare you? There we go. Oh, Igglybuff doesn't give shit for XP. Perugly, yes. There we go. They give out so much XP. That's so good. Igglybuff's 55 XP. Just run away from the Igglybuff fight. Gyarados must be a rare spawn here. Holy shit, do you have a Scyther? Yes, I named it Hagrid, because, Robbie Coltrane passed today, so, in commemoration to one of his biggest roles, I named him Hagrid. Yikes, that did a lot of damage. Let's go to Colt. But yeah, what's up, Colt? Kind of power leveling right now. Ball swipe! Oh, dude. That's so good. He did. Oh my god, I loved Harry Potter when I was younger. I loved Harry Potter when I was younger, too. I still have a soft spot for Harry Potter. I just don't like the person who made Harry Potter. God, Hagrid does so much damage. He's got technician, so he does like an insane amount of damage. Look at that! Look at he seems to be doing even more damage as we go. Gonna one-shot one of these fools soon. Oh, Igglybuff's not worth the XP. Because Igglybuff puts us to sleep. Not worth the fight. Plus, it's only 55 XP. We want the Perugly's, because the Perugly's give us XP. Goddamn, Igglybuff, go away. Shoo! I don't want to fight you. There we go. Give me another level. There we go. That's a Perugly. They give like 200 something. Now I should be one-shotting fools. Or at least almost one-shotting. Wow. That somehow did matter. Huh. Try and get my guys up to level 15, so... This is fucking Whale Lord. What's up, Whale Lord? There we go, level 15. Get Talo in there. Sadly, Roosevelt died. Oh, I need to replace Roosevelt. Actually, he's still here. He's here in spirit. Rip Roosevelt. Yeah, that's our only pass right now. He was just too old. Rip Roosevelt's old man. I swear to God, if I get another ping from this server, I'm going to... Ugh! I mean, he was born in 1882, so yeah, pretty old. Pretty old. You know why I named Teddy Ursa Roosevelt, right? Okay, Scyther. I think that's... Nope, because that's when I went, BRB. So, the teddy bear is actually named after, Theodore Roosevelt. Pretty cool. Yeah, that's why I named it, because it correlates. Okay, we asked Yo Pal Cardi, Lucky Colt. Okay, so literally the only one that I need is Scyther. Okay. Roosevelt, goodbye. Big rip. Hagrid. Make that shit loop. Scyther. Bam. Okay. There we go. Oh yeah, I got paid by Twitch today for the first time. Hell yeah, dude. Proud of you. Big happy now. It's really nice when you have something like that. All right. Save up for a better graphics card for me, PC. Good idea. Okay. I'm gonna fast forward again. Fast leveling. That's a Gary dose. Nope. Colt, take the damage, please. There you go. All right, we asked at level 15. Let's go to boss music now. Prugly Confusion? Does a decent amount. You're not doing anything there. No, run away from the Iggly buff. Does this do much damage to you? Oh my god, yeah it does. Wait. It is super effective against poison types then. What was the thing that I attacked that took no effect? Interesting. Rollout is scary. There you go. What's my favorite Pokemon? Mimikyu. Always have. Possibly always will. I love Mimikyu. Mimikyu is one of my favorite Pokemon. Wait. Why don't I think about this? Mine's Greninja. I feel basic for saying that. Why? Greninja's pretty dope. badass as hell in the anime, too. I mean, Ash Greninja. Everyone says Greninja? There's nothing wrong with that. Where are you? There we go. We just got to put a little Mimikyu there. There we go. What's up, little guy? What's up? There we go. Give him little scritchies. His face is actually down here. This is a fake head. That's a fake head. I love Mimikyu. Mimikyu is one of my favorite. No, it is my favorite. What am I talking about? I love you. I love you, you little fucking bastard. You're cute. I love how... I've said this before, but I love how Pokemon tried so hard to make, like, Pikachu clones and make one as successful as Pikachu, like Pachirisu, Dedenne, Togedemaru. There were so many Pika clones, and then they came up with this. They just basically said, fuck it, like, let's just make a Pokemon that copies Pikachu, and then everyone was just like, mine, protect this, protect it. It's adorable. It needs love. Mimikyu is both cute and fucking strong, at least in Gen 7. Yeah, no, he is. He's insanely strong. He's a, what, fairy dark type? Motherfucker is insane. And they're the shit out of him in Gen 8. I don't know. Uh-oh, it's bug type. Oh, never mind. Apparently it's super effective. Because Weedle's poison, isn't he? Wait, no. No, he's not. I don't know why then. Dude, boss music is fucking destroying people. And he's got the power lens on him too, so. Weedle is bug poison. It is? Huh. I mean, that makes sense then. But why does Weedle... Okay, Weedle loses its poison type then? That's interesting. Dude, boss music is fucking cutting a swath through these bitches. Look at his special attack! It's 39! Because of the power lens. I've been just absolutely beefing his fucking attack. Nope. Not worth the XP. A Weedle is better XP. Plus, it doesn't put you to sleep. Oh, you're a bitch. Going to sleep. That's so good. That's so good. I did not realize that that was going to work like that. Just go to sleep. Just go to sleep. Use awakening. Boom. Done. OP. Come on. Yeah! Level 15. Alright. Level 15. Ooh, switch to who asked now. Good lord! We almost lost our starter, fuck. Anyways, I want to do some stuff. I don't know if I'll be able to join stream again because I might be doing this for a couple hours. So I'll just say see ya unless I actually join back again. Well, bye-bye for now, Cody. See you later, Colt. Have a good one. And congratulations again. Oh, just bash A. That's how these fights are going. Smash A. Mash A, go heal. Mash A. Unless you come across a Weedle, then fucking run. Weedle, destroyer of worlds. There we go. You hurt. Let's see, let's get a Zorbop on you. There we go. Didn't use Sing once. I'm surprised. Gyarados, yay! Zorb. That did a lot of damage, Jesus. Meganium's just OP. Synthesis, heal back all my HP. Goodbye. Should be level 15. There we go. Right. Time for Lucky Colt. Gyarados keeps getting its hits off. Level 15, sweet. Let's go heal up. So I feel like Cardi might have a hard time. Actually, I think I'm gonna replace Cardi for now. Let's bring in Fatso. Fatso's actually pretty good. That way, just in case a fire type comes up. Ain't poison string. A poison shot. I mixed up two words on accident. Ooh. Yeah, we're not the fight for this. Let's put Colt in. Damn, 50 health at level 15. That's really good. Let's go. We all know cats don't like water. All right, let's try and continue. Who should we put in front? Let's I'll be back. I'm back. I thought my cousins were fighting or something. But they just had their TV so fucking loud I could hear it through the wall. All right. Get back to it. Oh. I also got food. Really good. Almost Oko, nice. Now we gotta go this way, go fight some other grunts, get the key, and go. All right, buddy. Oh, I forgot. I fight you guys one-on-one. It was Stunky that it doesn't affect. Why doesn't it affect Stunky? Interesting. Oh no, so much damage. Come at me, bro. I believe Zubat's poison type, too. There we go. Get Hagrid in here. One shot quick attack. Love it. Thank you, thank you. So Mesprit doesn't fucking die in one hit. Mm-hmm. Bye-bye. Can't get anything from the vending machine. This is a rip. Let us fight in a grand battle. I forgot to randomize these guys' nicknames. Oh, you're done for. Oh, leech life. This is gonna do so much damage. Goodbye. Oko? It's an Oko. Thank you for your money, and I will be leaving. I'm going to beat up your boss. God damn. Yes, let's switch to Hagrid. Scratching. So much damage. You're gonna kill Hagrid. Don't do it. What's up? Okay, Mars. Time to whoop yo ace. Still Oko, even though level 15. Learn to protect! Rugly. Nope. Alright. Let's switch. Let's get Colt in here. Just a little trickle down. Crit. You have leftovers or something? Orenberry. That's what it was. Just knock her back down. Let's do synthesis. Goodbye now. Level 16, let's go. Bye-bye now. Now we can go up and catch our next Pokemon. And since we have Hagrid, False Swipe is going to be super effective. Okay, bye now. Oh, never mind. To our 5 is our next encounter. Oh, dude. I should have waited to use Aerial Ace, because if I would have taught Aerial Ace to Hagrid, that would be an insane fucking move, because it would get Stab and Technician power up. Damn. I feel stupid. Well, Tailo's a good Pokemon anyway, so. Right, 205, our first Mon. Really? Come on. Ponyta. Well, I know just the Pokemon for this fight. Let's go, Fatso. Get in there, Fatty. See what we get. Ooh, Fanfy. Wait. Okay, I thought Flail was gonna kill itself. Premier Ball! Come on! What's her name, Vampy? What's Vampy turn into? Don fan. It's an elephant. Dumbo. Dumbo. All right, and that's 205. Tauros. Come on, Hagrid. Fuck him up. I should actually lead with False Swipe. Because I believe False Swipe will do more damage. Oh, no. Never mind. It does the same. They always look. Yeah, let's switch out Hagrid for this one. Batso's got it. You know, I always forget to do this. Gonna get a level out of this. Fatso needs to learn a real water move. Blue shard. Okay. What's up? This was the wrong choice. Goodbye. That was a decent amount of XP. There's gotta be a hidden item up here. It's in the very center. Okay.
PP Max! PP Max!
Maximally raises the top PP of a selected move that has learned. Has been learned by the target Pokemon.
Let us battle. Oh, Bidoof.
I'm about to drown a beaver. It's whirlpool time, baby. It's just a mosquito hawk, just floating around my room. Bye-bye. Pachirisu, that's an electric type. Boss music. Before my food gets cold, I'm gonna take a break, eat all of this, and then we'll come back. So, I'll see you guys in a brief moment. And we're back. Now we're back. Got the hiccups. Let's go. Guessing you're gonna have fighting type, Machop. Yeah. Fucking hiccups. These hiccups just won't go away. Someone scare me. Oh, I'm getting a headache. Wait, what? Water pulse. Hey, yo. Way better. Yeah, what is Fatso's swift swim? Got you. Levitate, guts, technician, overgrow. Overgrow. Gosh. I'm getting real annoyed by these hiccups. Ah. Thank you, random person. Sweet. Let's hope that actually did something. We want Hagrid up front with False Swipe. Either. And our choices are... Claydol! What was that? Agility. Sharply boost the speed stat. I don't need that. Can I kill Chansey? I can. There we go. Now this is a 1v1. Let's go, Claydol. Oh, come on. Don't you tease me like that. There we go. Fucking many eyes looking bastard. Call him the All-Seer. Got that. Holy shit! I would have liked this selection a little bit more, probably. Let's get Fatso in here. God damn it. Yes, attack the Chansey. Ooh, confusion. Let's go. All right. I was thinking there was something there. Oh, it's adorable. Uh-oh. Woo! Let's get rid of Pachirisu. Yeah. I honestly forgot that Hagrid was flying out as well. Oh, because bug type, so he's also susceptible to it. Shiny stone? Now I have two of them. Yeah, I'm just gonna take one of you on at a time. Yeah. Okay. We're good. My neck. Hagrid's leveling up pretty quick. What are we fighting? Shinx and Whismur. Shinx would have been a bad pull. Double Shinx. HP up. Base HP of a single Pokemon. Let's do that with Colt. Come on, I was right at the edge. Double Shinx. Can we just run from this one? We're not worth the XP. Bammy. Yeah, not this time. Bye-bye now. You Burmese and your protects. Dude, Hagrid is a beast. Stripe beast. Hagrid goes sicko mode. Rampardos and a Claydol. Let's go. Let's go. Level 21, damn. Wing attack. Hey, yo. How much does wing attack do? That's my damage move now. Cody? Psychic Cody? What? It's me. It's gonna do so much damage. I whooped my ass. Let's see. Who do we want to level? Kind of want to level Fatso. Actually, let's level up Talo, because grass type is in the next gym. Holy fuck. Just comes out swinging with a crit. All right, maybe we switch. Go, who asked? Shanks. That's three leers. They would have attacked it, probably put the hurt on we asked. We're almost out of here. And of course, the last patch of grass. Well, obviously, we take out Vespa Queen. Wop, 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 wop. Is Aerolace gonna do that much damage? No. That hurt. Let's go Fatso. No! Wow! Fuck! There goes we asked. Goodbye, we asked. It was nice. It was nice having you while we did. Thinking about probably Dumbo. Ground type. Alright. Sorry to cut it short. But I'm feeling quite tired, so I don't know how much longer I'm gonna last. Ugh. But I hope you guys have a wonderful night. Stay safe. Make sure to take care of yourselves. Drink the food. Eat the water. And I'll see all you lovely thespians in the next stream. Stay safe. And good night.